We're keeping it hard and fast on the Hardcast.
Boom! Episode 13 of the Hardcast, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the show. And before we get things underway, I want to put a massive thank you to every single one of you that downloaded the Hardcast in January. Between the first of the month and the 31st, it saw over 11,000 downloads. That's an average of one every 3 minutes. So big up you all for that. Let's go. On Subway.
This is the Hardcast.
On Subway.
Start off the show, we went with a brand new smasher by Carlston Chaos and Sam Townend. This is so fresh out the studio, it doesn't even have a title yet. It'll be the debut release on Carlston's label, Chaotic Music, which will be landing later this year. And now in the mix below me, it's Club Filler and Steve Hill teaming up to smash out a hard dance meets hard dub anthem. This is Somebody Say Yeah.
Andy Whitby presents The Hardcast.
Somebody say yeah, yeah, yeah. Somebody say yeah, yeah, yeah. Somebody say yeah, yeah, yeah. Somebody say yeah, yeah, yeah.
One of the biggest tracks from my recent set at Pam's House on their return to UEA in Norwich just the other week. One of the best gigs I have had the pleasure of performing at for a long, long time. Everything from the stage performers, the visuals, lasers, the sound, it was absolutely top notch. Big up every single one of the 1,100 that packed in there. You were absolutely amazing.
Andy Whitby presents The Hardcast.
Absolute ridiculous bass kick back there. That was Energy Syndicate's take on the Breeze and Styles anthem Amigos, and in the mix below me now, it's brand new awesome music. This is Stop It and Tidy Up versus Club Filler with their own retake of the Faithless anthem Come One.
In tune to The Hardcast with Andy Whitby.
We'll be right back.
Those who follow me on Twitter, Facebook, or on my own website, andywhitby.com, would have noticed I've recently got the Instagram bug. Instagram is a photo-based app you can get for iPhone and iPad. So if you want to see pictures of what I do day to day, plus my travels across the world and weekly shows, hit me up on there by searching Andy Whitby. And if you like what you see, drop me a message on Twitter at Andy Whitby.
The hard cast.
Two tracks were more electro-fueled chaos. The first, Master DJ's brand new one with Natalie, that's You Got The Love, Technical versus Steve Hill remix. And now, Below Me, it's BK versus Club Filler. Definitely, maybe, my own special bootleg with Over For Me. Let's go. Boom! Ali Gage and Gamma's Breakneck Bastard absolutely destroyed every dance floor worth knowing about in 2011. And now my boys, Energy Syndicate and Karlston Chaos, have got together under their Hard Example alias and put together this beast of a remix. Take it away, guys. Thank you.
We're keeping it hard and fast on the Hardcast. Is the Hardcast.
For some more awesome music shenanigans, this is a fresh take on John Doe's monster anthem D6 Red Pill. Club Filler and the incredibly named Stop It and Tidy Up got together in the studio, and this remix was the result. The kickback will blow your face off. So before you listen any further, call your boss and tell him you won't be coming into work tomorrow. It's time to start the weekend early. This is the Hardcast 13. Let's drop it.
Break neck,
this is your last chance. After this, there is no turning back. You take the blue pill. The story ends. You wake up in your bed and believe whatever you want to believe. You take the red pill. You stay in Wonderland. And I show you how deep the rabbit hole goes. Remember, all I'm offering is the truth, nothing more.
This is the Hardcast.
Red, 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 red
Whitby in the mix.
Go on the baseline, it will fucking do you. Come on. I'll show you fucking nasty. You call that fucking nasty? This is some fuck off business. You got more balls than brain cells. You ain't a gangster. Who's a fucking gangster then? Oi! Tell you what, I had a bit of that dizzle when I was fucking gone. I was off my fucking face. Cocaine, ecstasy, Charlie, the white stuff, the good stuff. Two keys of your finest Colombian, sir.
Hardcast.co.uk.
Now this is the kind of baseline that will fucking do you. This is some fuck off business. You got more balls than brain cells. You ain't a gangster. Who's a fucking gangster here? You think you know Messi? I'll fucking show you Messi. You ain't seen fuck all yet. Now this is the part where I'll blow your fucking head off, son. Fuck you. And fuck you. You're lucky I don't fucking touch you.
This is the hard cut.
You two-faced cunt. Face. You call that fucking nasty? It's all bang, bloody bang for me. You got more balls than brain cells. You think that's nasty? I'll show you fucking nasty. You think you know Messi? I'll fucking show you Messi. You ain't seen fuck all yet. Now this is the part where I'll blow your fucking head off, son. Fuck you. And fuck you. You're lucky I don't fucking touch you. You two-faced cunt.
And to close down my part of Hardcast 13, I went with two brand new prime slices of hard dance meaty goodness. First up was Energy Syndicate's debut on his own label, which is launching later this year too. That was Gangsta Bass. And below me now, it's the ever-eccentric, forever controversial Tom Parr with his new track for Engage Recordings. This is Sweet Dreams.
tuned to The Hardcast with Andy Whitby.
As always, you can check out my DJing dates, news, mixes, podcasts, competitions, and much, much more by checking out andywhitby.com. The latest video showing footage from New Year's Eve and New Year's Day has just been added, so go over there and check it out. And we'll be soon adding a special feature to the website that will get you guest list to any event I will be performing at. More information on that soon, but for now, thanks for keeping it Whitby. World, I hope you enjoyed the first 30 minutes of this episode, but don't worry, we've got more hard to be cast. Up next, it's my boy Dark by Design bringing his production showcase for the next half hour. Take it away, Gaz.
Andy Whitby presents The Hardcast.
Gaz West, Art by Design, and you're listening to me in the mix exclusively on Andy Whitby's Hardcast.
Andy Whitley presents The Hardcast.
You got me so wild.
This is the Hardcast.
We'll be right back. what you have to do. Your music gives me you feel that you can't take no more.
Thanks for dropping by and listening to Hardcast 13. I hope you enjoyed my section and Dark by Design's guest mix. I'll be back next month for more of the same, and if you like what you hear, then drop me a message through my portals on andywhitby.com. I'll see you out and about in Clubland, and as always, rave safe, and I love you all. See ya.
Hardcast.co.uk.